So you are having me think I'm a paranoid asshole and yet you're on a date with Robby?
It's not a date.
Not a date. Yeah. I've heard that one before.
I'm going under in this time. I feel there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got away. You're driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear.
I haven't told my dad that I'm dating Miguel, and I think Miguel knows now that I'm keeping it a secret, so it's been kind of awkward.
It's easy to say, but it's never the same.
Yeah. Yeah.
I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. I'm going under in this time. I fear there's no one to turn.
What do you want?
I know I screwed up. I made a mistake. I just want things to go back
it's
to the way they were.
Yeah, well, it's go be not that easy.
Look, I'll do anything. I can't stop thinking about you.
Look, Miguel, I can't talk right now.
Miguel and Robby, now back to Miguel. Seems like you're adding more drama to your life than you need.
I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. Now the day bleeds.
She'll turn on you, just like Miguel.
You don't know what you're talking about.
And just imagine if Robby knew Miguel was back in the picture.
Should've known.
Why are you just going out with me to get Sam's attention?
And then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being so loved. But now the day bleeds into nightfall. To get me through it all, I let my guard
down. It's not what you think.
And then you pull the
rug. You two get together the second I was gone, I'm waiting to make it look
good. Be,
it's
not
like that. You love to let my guard down, and then you pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved.
It's not her fault. Stay out of this.
I don't think I will.